Hi, this is Electronics. In this video I will tear down a JBL Clip Bluetooth speaker. My friend gave it to me because it was not working, so I made a teardown video. This small device is equipped with Bluetooth 3.0 connection, a 600 mAh lithium-ion battery, and the output power is 3.2 watts. According to official site, it has 5-hour battery life and it takes 2 hours to recharge. To take it apart, first you have to take down the rubber ring on the back, then 3 Phillips head screws are revealed. I speed up the video while I take out the screws. After removing the screws, the backplate of the device can be removed. The battery is usually attached with hot glue to the backplate. One of the capacitors has fallen down from the circuit, which I will have to solder back. This is the capacitor which came off the circuit. I will change it to a new capacitor which has the same values. Next, another 3 Phillips head screws have to be removed, which hold the front plate with the speaker. When it's ready, the speaker has to be pushed gently and the front plate comes off from the frame. The device is filled at several places with this black stuff. This makes the device waterproof. I will remove it so later I can repair it more easily. Now that it is open, you can see the whole circuit. Here is the Bluetooth receiver circuit, which is blue. The speaker is a neodymium magnet speaker, which is very small and powerful. To take out the circuit, it has to be pressed with force. It can damage the circuit, so it has to be done with care. While the circuit is pushed out, the micro USB connector and the 3.5 mm jack are under pressure and can break down from the circuit, so it is not recommended to remove the circuit from the frame if it's not necessary. Here are some close-up shots of the battery and the internal circuit. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you want to see more videos like this and don't forget to subscribe.